Sharing simple recipe for today, lady finger spring roll or okra. Golden brown na po yung ating onion and garlic, ground chicken. Ito yung pina po natin, yung ating black pepper and salt. And then maglagay po tayo ng kaunting soy sauce. Add po tayo ng kaunting water. At alam kong magugustuhan nyo ito. Ano po ang ating ground chicken. Nilagyan ko din po siya ng oyster sauce, kaya medyo manamis-namis.
Yung ating pong okra is, tatanggalan po natin ng buto sa loob. Ayan, igaganyan lang po natin. I-open lang natin. And then, tanggalin natin yung buto niya sa loob. Hindi na po ako nag-gloves kasi malinis naman yung kamay ko. Ayan. Open lang natin. Like that. I-open po natin. And then, tanggalin natin yung buto. Ganyan po. Tatanggalin natin yung buto sa loob. Medyo mabusisi lang pong gawin. Pero, it's easy lang naman po. Hindi naman siya ganun kaano. Madali lang naman. Ayan. I-open natin. And then, we're going to remove yung mga seeds niya inside.
Ito na po yung ating giniling na iginisa kanina. Nilagyan ko lang po siya ng coriander. Ayan, ito na po yung ating wrapper. Ito yung ating cheese. Nag-gawa ako ng stick na cheese using the Kraft cheddar cheese. And then the okra na tinanggalan po natin ng loob. And then
maglalagay po tayo ng giniling inside the okra. And then we're going to put some cheese like this. And then we're going to wrap it. Again, we take the okra. I remove the seeds inside. And then we're going to put the chicken, ground chicken. And then put the cheese inside. And then wrap it. Ayan. Simple as that.
Now we are frying our okra spring roll. Lady finger spring roll. Afternoon everyone. Magandang hapon po. Sharing another simple recipe for today. Lady finger spring roll. Or okra spring roll. Very delicious and nutritious po. Thank you so much po. Maraming maraming salamat.